Uh-oh. Here we go. Yep, already. Already. Okay. Oh my god. Let's fix itself, please. Please. No, the wagon wheel is off the wagon. The wagon wheel is off the wagon. I don't even know where the horse is going. Oh my god. Let's try this again. I don't hear bad noises. Nope, there's the bad noises. God damn it. Come on. Come on. Why does it do this? I don't understand. Please. Come on. So much for this one going smoothly. Alright, I'm probably just gonna skip the video here and hope that fixes itself once it gets to the end of the road. I'm probably gonna throw up before that happens. So, I'll see you guys when this hopefully ends. Yeah, there's the kid talking shit. Come on, you can do it. Did it kill somebody? I think it killed somebody. People are dying already. Oh.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods
waiting. We're kind of lopsided, but we're moving. Okay.
Some courage.
Tell
them we worked with you. This is a mistake.
Okay.
Empire loves their damn lists.
He doesn't go through the floor.
Honor, Jarl.
I don't even see the two. Where is the captain and Hadvard? There's Hadvard.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this. You're not gonna kill me.
Don't shoot Hadvar.
Wait. You then. Step forward.
Who are you?
Okay, so I'll just do the character creation and I'll come back when I'm all done with this because this might take a while. So, okay,
right
there
back.
We go. All done. Let's go with the usual.
You're a long way from the Imperial City. What are you doing in Skyrim? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Captain.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Cyrodiil. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Okay. Invisible captain. Hopefully this doesn't ruin anything.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
See, there's people dead.
As you wish.
The spazzed out horse killed him.
Come on. I haven't caught all morning.
I'm gonna die before I can drink anything.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Is his head just gonna pop off? Oh boy. I think the captain died. This is awkward. Oh, look at that! We made it out of Helgen! Yay! I don't know what happened, but we made it out. Oh, we're a hunter now. So, yeah. That's a thing. Yeah, I couldn't make the the captain come back. Oh, I have this. I have a lot of stuff for being a hunter. So, yeah, I think I saw a dragon flying by from where I supposedly came from. So let's go check that out. Ah, yes, Helgen. I remember it like it was 5 minutes ago. So, yeah, I had to do alternate start, and just did the closest thing to, Helgen, which is the hunter, as far as I know, besides, doing the default start. So yeah, unfortunately for those who have not seen Skyrim before, I doubt that's very many, the body turns to ash as you touch it, but somehow a leather journal survived the attack. The journal. I'm probably not going to go through all this because it just says what should have happened, I think. Couldn't get the captain back, had to use alternate start live another life mod. Yeah, so this is a very modded playthrough. It's for it's an immersive, realistic playthrough, as far as realism can get in the fantasy world. And the plan is to make a duelist, and I'm very hungry and thirsty apparently. The plan is to make a duelist. That would be a only one single-handed sword, which I need to find a sword right now. I only have a bow on me, I think, and a woodcutter's axe. I may occasionally have I'm gonna go with Rayloth this time, mostly because he's by the mead. Oh, wait. I gotta put on subtitles for this. Sorry. What? Are you crazy? Riverwood would burn. You need to go warn them now. You don't understand. By Ysmir's beard. Are you daft? Oh, never mind. Just help me out here, and I'll come with you. Find me a healing potion. I'm too bandaged up to... Too banged up. Oh, fuck me. Alright, I've got 5 healing potions, so... I don't think that gave... I gave him 2. Oh, that's better. Thank you, friend. Look out. Praise Talos, that was close. We better get out of here. I just felt rumbling. Okay, so this is where it should have ended. Or started, depending on how you see it. Forgive me if I cough a lot. I'm getting over a long sickness that's been going on for weeks now. It mainly involved coughing, and I'm now partially deaf.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Ooh, hello. Don't! No! I'm a hunter, damn it. I just decided that after I left Haglin.
You should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to set up mods. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and I will be back. Okay, so all the mods are now set. This just started. I know about that. I think I just got naked. Yep. Probably gonna sell those rings. Okay, there we go. Hadvar went on, oh not Hadvar, Rayloff went on ahead. I'll meet him back there. Now, I think it's the warrior one I should want when doing a duelist. Yeah, I'll meet him back at the town. Got these mines. Hi! Oh. Wrong one. What?
Now end this a surprise.
Headshot. I'll take the war axe for now. What I need is water, first of all. So let's go down there and get some water. Put this. I am still gonna use bow and arrows when even when I get a sword. I just okay. Hey, there we go. Oh hey, I got more than that. Oh hydrated. Let's refill that one. It's clean water, so I should be good. I may still all be sneaky, once I get a little bit more adept to combat. Speaking of which, not adept. Let's at least do expert for now. I like the realistic damage. If I can't get a one-hit kill on a humanoid, on a headshot. Did I just hear a wolf? Anyway, if I can't get a one-shot kill with a headshot, on a humanoid, I'm not gonna be very pleased. You can tell I've played this before. Since I easily know where that trap is.
You worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
I want your cloak. It's cold out there. Do I have sleeves? I do not have sleeves. I want your shirt, I guess. Probably gonna be easy for a little while. Steel sword. Like that too. You can have the axe. Oh no. Yeah, keep the axe. For the most part, I should start this now. I didn't even think about it now. For the most part, I'm going to have this as an honorable build. Meaning, where'd he go? Okay. Unless I absolutely need it, like I am gonna need this cloak, and that arrow was mine anyway. And I like that shirt. I'm not gonna take anything. I may forget this. Gotta figure out which one's which. I want those sleeves. Nope, not that one. It matters. Whatever. So from now on, I'm not, unless I need it, I'm not gonna take much from corpses. I don't know why I took that. No. Any day.
Huh? Time to.
Nope. Okay, see, there I'm not taking anything. I'll check. Oh my god. Okay, I may up the difficulty. Cooked beef. I need food. I do need food. I am desperate for food. I ate all my food earlier. So, let's up the difficulty by one. So I know once I start fighting Draugr and stuff like that, it's gonna get ridiculous. Probably been passing like hanging moss and stuff.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I'm keeping it on master for now. That's needed. Potato. Yeah. stuff lying around, however, is fair game. I gotta figure out how to get rid of that. I hit him. Oh. No. Oh boy.
Skin you alive.
Ow. Ow, that really hurt. I don't even think I put on the cloak and, I'm gonna take that one. I'll give him back. I'll give him the other one. There it is. Okay, you can have that one. I'll keep this one. That does not look like it matches. I like the helmet hood combination, but that does not look like it matches. I did it. I forget. It's been so long since I did one of these honorable builds. Since I say I'll be occasionally using spells, healing should probably be one of them. On here too. Give me all that sweet, sweet food. So, I'm not sure as part of like the honorable side of my character if I should start using poisons stuff. I have to be reminded not to loot. I have to be reminded. Because I'm a very forgetful person, as you can see.